rehearsal. Here's a song written by the father of bluegrass called Rose of Old Kentucky. Thank you.